there. It was just after breakfast when the three children, Robbie, Chandra and Tom, were all excited for a fun day ahead. They were going to...
Listen!
Skipping excitedly down the stairs, the happy children snatched their brightly coloured coats and fled out of the large crimson room.
After walking that same like hours, the family had finally reached the fair. Looking around the fair, in all the children saw flashing lights as bright as the golden raffle that Chandra tied on Rabbi's wrist.
Well, where shall we start?
Asked Chandra.
The smiler,
incessantly, while the others sniffed the air. The hot dogs smelled nicer than our warm chocolate pudding.
Mm. The family headed for the twirling world of terror rising teleportation. After Dad pulled the three children to one side gently.
Listen, your mother and I need to go back to the house, but we have time for you to stay for another 1 hour, as long as you are back on time.
Yelled Dad, trying to shout over the loud fair music.
Sure, okay.
Well, either. Replied Todd.
In another hour of the twisting, turning, whirling and whizzing, it was time to go. The children headed for the exit. Just then, Remy found a sheet of tickets.
What's doing? I have extra rides.
Exclaimed Remy. No! Let's go home, Todd said, frustrated. Remy and Todd argued.
Chandra, you choose. Me or Todd?
Snapped Ravi, like a hungry crocodile ready for its tea. Poor Chandra wanted to go with Ravi. It was Raksha Bantam. Chandra sided with Todd.
I think I'm going to go with Todd.
Ha! Whispered Todd, kneeling.
Within a few minutes, the children were home. Mum and Dad were so proud they were on time.
Guess what? You're home on time. So now, tonight, we can go to the circus at the fair.
Yay!
Yeah, I'm sure we can put in a few more rides,
announced Dad proudly.
Happy Acdemy Valentine, Andrew.
Thanks.
ਸ਼ਾਦਾਨਾ ਫਿਰ ਗਲ ਲੱਗ ਮਿਲਾ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਪਿਤਾ ਪਿਆਰੀ ਮਾਂ ਸਵੇਰੇ ਉੱਠ ਕੇ ਮੈਂ ਲੈਣਾ ਸੱਚੇ ਪਾਤਸ਼ਾਹ ਦਾ ਨਾਂ ਫਿਰ ਗਲ ਲੱਗ ਮਿਲਾ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਪਿਤਾ ਪਿਆਰੀ ਮਾਂ।